West Dallas mother sentenced today in the death of her 6-year-old son, Tasha Rockow, reached a plea deal earlier this year. Investigators say her 6-year-old son, Hank, suffered from chronic abuse by Rockow. Police found the boy severely injured at their home near 73rd and Lapham in West Dallas. He later died. The judge today sentenced Rockow to 33 years in prison with 12 years of extended supervision.